before you, I'm going to tell a story about the clever and brave princess. There was a king, Vidasinghavarma, who ruled a rich kingdom. He married an intelligent wife, but he did not have children. After many years, the princess had a baby girl and her name was Niti. The king loved Niti very much, so he has built a palace for her and all the training for the princess was given in the palace only. But queen was not happy to leave Niti alone in the palace, as there were demons living near to the palace and they had kidnapped her. So the king appointed two guards to take care of Niti. Before going to sleep, the two guards would close the doors and windows of the palace and guard the palace for the whole night. One day, it was Niti's birthday, and the king arranged a big feast to all the people in the kingdom. These two guards also joined the feast. They ate tummy full and fell asleep without closing the doors of the palace. One of the men, who is waiting for a chance to kidnap Niti, noticed that the doors were open. He entered into the palace and captured Niti into a sack and kidnapped her. He wanted to make the second demon jealous, so he told about his achievement to second demon. The second demon felt jealous and thought to cheat the first demon, saying that he had kidnapped the queen, who would be more tasty, and he said that he left the queen near the tree in the garden. The first foolish demon was greedy and wanted to eat the queen, so he went to eat the queen, while the second demon was ready to eat the queen. But the second demon is ready to eat Niti, but he wanted to add some spices to Niti, so he went into the kitchen. Niti, who is a very clever and brave girl, heard the whole discussion from the sack. She slowly picked the sack and came out of the sack and kept stones in the sack and ran away to the palace. Meanwhile, the guards, who already came to know that Niti was missing, started searching for her and found her coming back. They took her back to the palace. The king and the queen were very happy and proud that their daughter is clever and brave enough. So we should not be scared in a tough time. We should be clever and brave as Niti was and should come out of tough time. Thank you.